the fader, and Brianna Turner again. She got fouled after the offensive board. Let's look at the here she is again, got hit in the eye inadvertently by Uzun, who came over to check on her. Good sportsmanship from Uzun.
I am going to be the best teammate that I can be. I'm going to be the loudest on the bench. I'm going to be the most supportive that I can be. I'm going to be the most talkative.
There she is right beside her fellow forward.
And this is why us post players, this is why we wore goggles and rec specs. We got to protect those eyes, you know?
You wore the rec specs, right?
I did wear the rec specs. Not my whole playing career, but...
Did you get taunted once?
Yes. Marquette.
I don't want to take you back
the Marquette band. I was shooting a free throw. They started playing I Can See Clearly Now.
Oh, gosh. Marquette band.
I mean, it was like 1990, whatever, and I still haven't forgotten it, clearly.
Savage move from the Marquette band.